which states do not be manipulated, because it has been the experience of women in crisis pregnancy in this country, and continues to be in a very small number of locations, that agencies that purport to be counsellors in crisis pregnancy are there with a hidden agenda and would wish to heavily influence the decision of the mother, of the woman, and would wish to influence the outcome of the pregnancy.